In this episode, we will talk about what is happening up at Apex Ripple Partners, as well as a ridiculous Ripple, or perhaps we should say a ridiculous XRP praise forecast. Over the course of yesterday, official announcements concerning the National Bank of Georgia were issued. It blows my mind that CNBC was able to catch it after I had missed it. You should simply make nice comments about Ripple and the work that they are doing with XRP in Japan. Therefore, without further ado, please take a seat. Let's not waste any time and delve straight into Bitcoin. Over the course of the past 24 hours, it has decreased by 3.24%. It was a day that was really red. People are starting to feel worried about Ethereum, which has dropped by 4.68% to 353 and has dropped by more than 30% in the past 90 days, and is a complete and utter BL bath. After dollar pegs, both USDT and USDC are still in existence. For the time being, we will just refer to it as true. Exhibit the ability to earn $0.48 8, there was a drop of 2.91% in it. In any case, what would happen if I failed to watch the video this morning? Take a listen to it, we have proved it. The only chart that you should be concentrating on is the one that shows the buy zone and the location of XRP. You should make sure that you stay exactly within the buying zone. We will go a little bit more into that when the time comes for us to do just that. The stakes are being raised by the debut of non-fungible token NFT staking on the XRP ledger, which is expected to be ready by the end of July, or at the very latest by the beginning of August. Moreover, Frank, what does that indicate for you or your perspective? If you stake your NFT, you will be able to get the TDN token all over again. You will be able to stake XRP in the TDN token after it is published on a Tier 1 exchange this year. Additionally, you will be able to use it. Right, the average is 74%. What exactly does that say? There is a clear indication that it is time to be destroyed. There are a lot of people that chose to act in this manner because when greed takes control, what happens? People are starting to take longer and longer periods of time. Pay attention to what I have to say regarding the exchanges at this very moment. As someone who has been working in the Bitcoin industry since 2017, I have seen this firsthand. When people's greed is at its peak, they engage in these foolish long positions because they are under the impression that they will get a 100-fold return. The next thing you know, these longs are gone and Frisia plummets to its lowest point. It was seen that a significant number of long positions were liquidated today. However, what if you are the type of person who does not move from their current position? It would indicate that these marketplaces are prepared to receive financial guidance as I am currently. A Google security alert on my mobile device. It is necessary for Bueno to go check on that after this. But take into consideration the things that a lot of you are interested in. The first thing we will do is convert to $10,000 once I have received my news. One can easily envision that the analysts, or more specifically, the so-called analysts, are having a conversation. Which of these two cryptocurrencies, XRP or Ethereum, will be the first to reach 10,000 in this competition? We are not going to talk about who is asserting this first. In spite of the fact that this is going to reach 10,000, the reason I appreciate it is because Mon Lumbo truly contributes anything. All people are familiar with Mon Lumbo, despite the fact that he considers himself as being exceedingly improbable. There will be 1,000 XRP. He asserts that there is not sufficient. But why is that? What can I say about that, in my opinion, is that there is a lot of liquidity throughout the world, which is what drove the price of XRP to such heights. However, as we all know, every person has their own unique situation. I share his belief that the price may potentially reach a third degree, and I agree with him. From what I understand, an XRP with three digits was observed at some point in the future. This bull run is not finished, so pay attention to what I have to say. In the event that we have a double dig during this. Bull cycle, I will be kicking and screaming inside. Additionally, I will not be retracting what I have stated in the past. To put it another way, I will throw the most extravagant XRP party you have ever witnessed. Cryptocurrencies he predicted, and he was correct. It is expected that Ethereum will reach $10,000 before XRP does during this cycle, and it will also reach $10,000 before XRP does. I made this available. You may have seen in the video that was uploaded this morning that Pan and Popop have moved on to the Solana camp. If you are interested in obtaining one of these Solana cups at no cost, you should go there. Pop has made a change. He has abandoned the Ethereum boat, and he has taken all of his money into his possession. Shipping to any area in the world, credit cards that are accepted for cryptocurrency transactions, and they are available for retrieval right now. In addition to releasing a chart, Air Crypto stated that Bitcoin was his ultimate objective, the $17,300, in my opinion, he is correct. Yes, he is absolutely correct, and I can tell you that right now. There is a lock for Bitcoin located in this location. It will attain those figures by the time it reaches roughly 160 and 170. How high is Bitcoin capable of, or will it go? The question is an excellent one. In essence, that is the point that this is trying to make. Potentially, a Bitcoin worth $250,000 will be seen. This is going to be the cycle that beats all others, especially with the influx of money from institutional investors and exchange-traded funds ETFs, which we have already witnessed. Based on the price forecast for this item, $250,000 is not out of the question. After the second phase of institutional money entering the Bitcoin market, even more institutional money will flood the markets with Ethereum and Stellar XRP. We are currently making preparations for the second phase of institutional money to enter the Bitcoin market. Take a look at this. It is estimated that the overall market capitalization of cryptocurrencies is somewhere between $7 and $10 trillion. The Carolinas, please make sure that you are following him and paying attention to him when he is outside if you are not already doing so currently, Keith. His comments are upsetting to a great number of individuals. Owing to the fact that he articulates the truth that I presented, I've been keeping watch of him over the years, and he's been brought to my attention by a number of people. His chart was discovered this morning. For the simple reason that you are aware of the general consensus, I have no interest in listening to him. Their attention is drawn to the movement of these figures. The assertion that XRP is going to make $100, $200, or $500 US dollars overnight is not true. However, he has been accurate, and it looks that this is the diagram shown below. An extensive chart is presented here. We covered a less significant aspect of it in the video that we uploaded this morning. This day, we are going to look at the period of time that is the longest. What is it that we are learning here? We are looking into XRP in relation to Bitcoin. What takes place? This is a red container that becomes visible whenever the Bitcoin to XRP chart is displayed. A bull run in 2016 and 2017 for the people. But how did it come about? We were able to discover the truth about it, as I promised. It would be more advantageous to be in XRP at this point in time. In addition to Bitcoin, he is not only concerned about all of us. You are familiar with this cryptocurrency, and you should only have one coin in your possession. He follows the money, and that is why he is currently invested in XRP. He has rotated out of other investments. What occurs at this point? Either we can go back to 2016 at this point, or we can rewind $280. I suppose we can do that. From 2020 to 2021, when we enter the box that we entered earlier, what occurs when we step inside? Due to the fact that the bull hour was a little bit shorter than usual, a great number of currencies did not achieve their all-time highs within that time frame. Since this is going to be different in the future, let's skip ahead to the present. In what direction are we going with this? Can you tell me where we are going to enter, people? What are the consequences that will occur once we enter this red box? In contrast to the second and third bull cycles that came before it, this one always plays out exactly as it should. There is data available that goes back over 10 years. On top of that, there is no evidence to suggest otherwise. If we dive into this gold that is contained within this tiny blue box, which makes it really apparent and straightforward for everyone to understand what will happen. This is true regardless of whether it will shoot up and go totally parabolic. For the life of me, I have no idea how to read a chart. Do you know when we will begin our search? The current parabolic shift, which occurs in the first quarter of 2020, does this mean that we are seeing you? Until XRP advances, or at least begins to move in a parabolic fashion, into Q1, you should be aware of a stagnant XRP in this region, where a 48 XRP will be visible throughout. I do not anticipate that XRP will have a catastrophic failure. However, what I am trying to indicate is that there will be price movement on XRP. This will begin in the first quarter of 2025 and continue until the end of the year 2025. The event will either take place over the summer, or, in the event that it does not take place, there will be some